Y'all see the new layout. Gotta do this. Cause these videos been getting blocked, bro. So it's looking like I'm gonna have to cover them up. You know what I'm saying? Skipper versus Dave. Cartoon beatbox battle. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cartoon Beatbox Battles, a place where we take two cartoon characters from two different shows and make them beatbox battle in a ring. I'm your host, Verbal Ace, beatboxer from outer space, and I can't wait to show you the crazy battle we have lined up for you today. So I hope you guys are ready for some cool
499. Ooh, we hit 5 milli. Good Good
beatbox remixes in Cartoon Beatbox Battles.
Good shit.
All right, today we have a battle between two characters that are really short and kind of crazy, like my ex-girlfriend. Here on my left, weighing 45 pounds and a height of 3'7". This
chubby
yellow character only has one set of clothes and has a high-pitched, annoying voice. Today we have SpongeBob SquarePants. Oh, oops, sorry, SpongeBob. If
Damn.
You took a stick of butter and some goofy eyes, then slapped a dead spider on top, you'll get this banana-loving, deformed-looking Simpson character called Dave the Minion!
Hey, polka dot leg.
Hey, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo to you too! Hey, in this corner, weighing 20 pounds and a
height of
1'7". Here we have one of the most adorable guests we ever had on the show.
Whoa. Damn. Who's this?
I mean, one of the...
Wait, Skipper?
Bravest? He's an expert in tactical warfare and hand-to-hand combat. If you took James Bond, fused him with Jackie Chan, and shrunk him down to the size of a two-year-old, you'll get who we have here.
Bro, that editing, bro. Look at this. Look at this.
And with Jackie
it's changing
Chan
colors.
And shrunk him down to the size of a two-year-old, you'll get who we have here today, Skipper!
Yo. Okay.
Ah, so I'm the size of a two-year-old baby. So basically, you just called me cute.
Wait, no, I meant...
Dave!
Hey!
Looking out.
If you want to battle him, not
Facts.
Me! Okay. Oh boy. Alright, here we go in 3, 2,
Let's go. Who we got?
Check 1, 2.
Yo. Yo.
Check 2, 3.
4, 5.
Yeah. Now look here, you pathetic little minion. You're a wannabe rabbit, it's a fact, no opinion. He's weak, ugly, head looks like a spider. Pulling more weight with your butt getting wider. You make me cringe, cause you wanna be tough.
Thick.
All your friends are like a bag of Cheeto puffs. So all of you with your boobly looking eyes can go back home with your despicable little lies.
Despicable Me, you know that. Hey, bars. Okay, bars.
Your boobly looking eyes can go back home with your despicable little lies. Go back home with your despicable little lies. Bag of Cheeto puffs. Bag of Cheeto puffs. Getting wider. Now take this.
Feature?
With his face looking like I need to put him in a jacket.
Damn.
He's a copy of a rabbit and he's looking like a maggot.
Yo, man's on the hook.
With his face looking like I need to put him in a jacket.
Hold on. Go. Trash man, please. Now I gotta wait for Trash Man to leave, bruh. Crazy. Bruh. This man really got a free feature from the homie, bro. He said, here, put this shit on. Now you're stuck. Now you got a beatbox for me. That's crazy.
No contest.
Good thing I'm a cartoon because that probably would have killed me in real life. Dave, what do you think of Skipper's performance?
Hey, Dave, I ain't going live, bro. You gotta outperform, homie, because Skipper, boy, did his thing. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
What do you think of Skipper's performance?
Todomo Kapi. They bought me in Bisco a spider. The solo mat, the gun Todomo Kele a butt.
Hey!
You think I care about that? Kowalski, look into a butt growing formula.
BBL.
All right. Dave, it's your turn.
We're gonna get a BBL.
Three, two,
there you go.
One, go!
Damn, hold on. What's this? Auto tune? Hold on, though, because it's really a Minion vibe. You know what I'm saying? This is really a Minion type of vibe, bro. Sound and everything.
You're really smart, I know. I hope you're okay. Yo, you don't belong here. Go back to Madagascar. I'll put you in a cage. Want to spit the last bar? That was busy as a hippie. That's why you can't read. Madagascar. I'll put you in a cage. Want to spit the last bar? That was busy as a hippie. That's why you can't.
The references, boy, you're not saying.
You feel like the boss up in a stampede. Girlfriend puts planners in the wrong place. And not even real, but I'm sure she fakes it. Can't even act like a penguin, so I try. You think you're better than everyone, but you can't fly.
Think you're better than everybody, but you can't fly.
Like a penguin, so I try. You think you're above everyone.
You think you're above everyone, but you can't fly. Eee, you're not saying.
But you can't fly.
Alone, but I spit with the Dave, homie. You already know, you got a choke, homie. Ooh. Oh, baby, don't touch him. It's tight. I really like that one too, bro.
Whoa, that was unexpected.
The little hook was so fucking vibey, bro.
That's what I'm talking about. Take the minion out.
Oof.
Whoa, that was unexpected. Any comments, Skipper? You know how they say there's a line you should never cross? Not only did you cross it, you jumped on it, kicked it, and stepped on it!
And top up again, Red Bub!
We'll bring it on Austin Powers.
Subscribe, comment, hopefully see you next time.
This boy shook, bro. That boy shook. Oh my god, bro. Hold on, cuz this is tough, gang. I ain't gonna lie.
Check 1, 2. Check 2, 3. Yeah. Now look here, you pathetic little minion. You're a wannabe rabbit, it's a fact, no opinion. He's weak, ugly, head looks like a spider. Pulling more weight with your butt getting wider. You make me cringe, cause you wanna be tough. All your friends are like a bag of Cheeto puffs. So all of you with your boobly looking eyes can go back home with your despicable little lies.
Shit.
You're really smart. He fakes it. Can't even act like a penguin, so I try. You think you're above everyone, but you can't fly. You're really smart.
This is tough, bro. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like Skipper's was more versatile in a way. You know what I'm saying? Dave seemed a little repetitive. It like almost sounded the same throughout, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I like the olives in his though. I ain't gonna lie. I'm giving this to Skipper, bro. Skipper won this shit for sure, bro. No cap. Let me know who you guys think won, though. Let's see. My vote's for Dave. Not only did he drop a fire beatbox, he actually tried saving Robo Apes while Skipper was using him. Mad respect. That's, you know what I'm saying? That's true, too. But man's had no... Oh, see. Hold on. That kind of makes sense now because he didn't really do it all himself. You know what I'm saying? He had Dave beatbox. Now take this. He's a couple of a rabbit and be looking like a maggot. With his face looking like a need to put him in a jacket. Oh shit. I ain't gonna lie. Wait, I honestly thought Dave would lose until he made the translator that was smart and it's wholesome how Dave kept saving Verbal Ace. Dave has earned my vote. I found it wholesome when Dave always tries his best to help. I love the fact that Skipper's control of Verbal Ace and the minions managed to create a unique language easily to understand Dave. Dave has my vote. Dave. Damn, everybody going with Dave, bro? Nah, bro, I gotta give it to Skipper, bro. I will deduct points because he did use Verbal Ace, and I will give a point to Dave for the translation, right? But I think Skipper's was better, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna give it to him, bro. That's just me. Let me know what you guys think. That's my reaction. If you enjoyed, give this video a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I'm out.